Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is in the news today for a wrong reason. The actress has been summoned by Enforcement Directorate to record her statement in connection with its probe in the Panama Papers leak case. Panama Papers case that revealed how offshore firms are used to stash the wealth of the world's rich and powerful. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has arrived at the Enforcement Directorate office in New Delhi to record her statement. Earlier also, twice Aishwarya had sought adjournments. Reportedly, the ED has registered a money laundering case under Prevention of Money Laundering Act 2002 in the matter. Even Amitabh Bachchan's name had cropped in the Panama Papers case. It is also being probed by the Income Tax Department. In 2017, the ED had received replies from Big B and his family members in response to notices that were issued to them. The officials had then said that notices were sent to the Bachchan family asking them to explain their foreign remittances since 2004 under the liberalized remittance scheme of the RBI. The Panama Papers case is about millions of documents stolen and leaked to the media in 2016. Leaked financial records of politicians, industrialists and celebrities worldwide were reviewed and published by the International Consortium of Investigative Journalists. Well, more than 300 Indians were said to be part of the Panama Papers. Reportedly, the leaked documents were originally obtained by the German newspaper Süddeutsche Zeitung. The case involved allegations that the world's rich and powerful set up offshore accounts or shell companies to avoid taxes. On the work front, Aishwarya was last seen on the big screen in the 2018 release Fane Khan. The actress will next be seen in Mani Ratnam's Tamil film Poniyin Selvan. The first part of the movie is slated to release in summer 2022.